Well, you are in for a treat this morning. Phil Denny, who you know, and Greg Manning, who you're going to get to know, teaming up for a duo performance at Aretha's Jazz Cafe tonight, joining us live for a sneak peek performance. Gentlemen, welcome.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, thank you.
Appreciate
good morning.
It.
Thank you for being here. Phil, Greg's first appearance on TV. What's exciting? Yes. I'm just going to start with you. What's exciting about this partnership, this collaboration?
You know, Greg and I have performed a lot together in L.A. He worked on my recent project, did a lot of mixing and collaboration, and to have him here in Detroit, of all places, to do a collaboration show is pretty exciting.
All right, Greg, give us your take. So, first of all, have you been to Detroit before?
This is my second time, and you know, there's so much history in the city. From Motown, my favorite label.
Yeah.
It's an honor to perform here.
And where is home for you?
Home, you can tell by the accent, Switzerland. I'm from Zurich, Switzerland.
Wow, beautiful.
Yes. Thank you.
Tell us about, we don't often get organ players in showcasing their specialty. So explain your love of the organ and how you make this, your sound so unique.
Yes, well, it's actually a keyboard.
Not an organ.
Yes, it's fine. I'm going to emulate a piano.
Yes.
And it's you know, modern technology, it's amazing. It's this little thing, it will sound like a piano.
Yeah, you can make all kinds of sounds.
Yeah.
Very nice. Okay. Well, I want to let you guys play. Let's talk about the show. The show's tonight.
For sure.
And it's right there at Aretha's Jazz Cafe at Music Hall, right?
The rebranded Aretha's Jazz Cafe at Music Hall. It is Foxy Gwen's Day Wednesday, so we want to give a shout out to Gwen Fox for the invitation to perform tonight. 6 o'clock showtime. We still have tickets available at brownpapertickets.com until noon today, after which time tickets will be available at the door tonight. Doors just after 5:30 or 5:30-ish, and showtime at 6 o'clock.
Very nice. Well, welcome, gentlemen, and we're so excited to hear you play right now.